do two more songs. We've been filling you with feelings, so we're just going to do something that's just weird now.
Yeah.
Because it's a thing that we're passionate about, and that thing is games.
Yay!
Is anyone here familiar with board games, card games, or tabletop RPGs? Is anyone familiar with the show Tabletop, hosted by Will Wheaton? Big Bang Theory, I think. I don't know who he is. We were on the show Tabletop, and we challenged ourselves to write a song that included all of the songs, all of the games that were played on the first two seasons of Tabletop, and we almost did it. We forgot a couple. Take that, Starflux. It was fine. They got angry, and then they hired us to write a song about Flux, so... it's a lesson about doing your job poorly. Okay, but if you hear the name of a song, or a game, oh boy, a game that you enjoy, please, like, yeah, like, go like, yeah, or yeah. Why is that the only noise I can think of? Woo! Okay. And it's because that it's fun if you say that. It may feel disruptive, but I am enabling you to participate in this way. Couple more things. We don't play instruments in this song, and that makes us insecure, so Aubrey's going to wear a banana costume and dance. Like with a cat keyboard, if we don't have the banana costume in the show, children get angry. And we're afraid of children. There is a chorus. It goes, we're playing tabletop games. Who's ready for some tabletop games? That question is never answered. But if you enjoy that and perhaps are ready for some tabletop games, please sing along with the dancing banana.
Yeah!
This is really weird, but we're all about embracing weird, so we're not going to be self-conscious about it. We're gonna do it. I'm saying what I think out loud again.
Good job, your hair looks great.
Thank you. It feels so good. I feel this is very amazing. Supportive. I feel like you're on the side.
Yeah.
Okay, so remember to say woo when you hear a song you like, a game you like. Alright, it's got a lot of words, so I'm already nailing it. I think you can do it, Ups.
We got this.
Roll the tape. Here we go. Yeah, your friend Will, he's got a beard and a show. It's Tabletop. He makes it with our buddy Bo. We were minding our business when they called us one day. Said, we want you on the show. Do you want to come play? Well, yes, of course, but we've got to brush up. We're behind on games, so we don't want to look rough. How do we practice? Aubrey says,
I know we'll play every game they've ever played on the show.
And we did it, and we did again. And now we're ready for anything, so bring it on, friend. Because we know these board games. You won't beat the DC.
Who's playing tabletop games? Who's ready for some tabletop games?
You want to try Cyril? We'll wipe the floor with you. And in Munchkin, we will kick down a door with you.
What's next?
It's get bit by a chalker. You'll lose so many limbs that you'll fit in a locker. You'll want a ticket to ride out of this room. You're racking up points and keep Baker's blue. Play that elder sign's broken. Can you fix it?
We crushed you at Dixon.
This would be fun. Our skills are so rad, we could win in round one. You have Alhambra, did you bring zombie dice? We don't need the cheat, but we won't play nice, cause
we're playing tabletop games. Who's ready for some tabletop games?
When we're done playing the Settlers of Catan, we'll play how to pronounce Carcassonne. Rather send you back to the
Dragon Age.
It's a fiasco. You can cry or say anything. It's the last night on Earth, and we're in it to win it. Like it's a pandemic. I'm here to week. If you think you're ready to step to shaky,
we're playing tabletop games. Who's ready for some tabletop games?
On the album, this is a rap verse by the wonderful Adam Warrock. We promised to never rap, so we're gonna dance awkwardly. Let's get you rested up.
resistance. And games for season 2, their shadows overcame Montero and the seas. And we'll be the ones with the fortune and glory. Takanoko, that will eat your bamboo and in Formula D. A winner's not you, how about King of Tokyo? Do you like to play? I think you'll find for you, it's a forbidden island. Star Wars X-Wing and Star Trek and Tom and Lords of Vegas and Waterdeep. Spring it right, Mom. From 12 days, we love it. Unspeakable words by my friends James and Mike. Some of my favorite nerds. You want to be my friend too? I don't think that you will when you're getting betrayed at the house on the hill. Time to make TV. They've got lights, they've got cameras, and my sister and me. So we played a game. So how did it go? I had fun. It was so fun.
I play mouth auxiliary percussion. It's a good time. It's, check out Gosh Darn Fiasco. And we may have flyers about that in the back. We also have, on the flip of that, is about my show Catty Bees, which is a weird, surreal, feminist take on YouTube how-to series, where we'll tell you how to do fitness and your makeup and survive the apocalypse like a cat. So that's something you need. Okay, this is gonna be our last song. Thank you so much, New York.
This is amazing. Thank you all so much
Thank
for
you.
Being here.
Yes, please donate to Baby Castle. Please buy Samus's albums and shirts. Please buy our albums and shirts. We've got a shirt that says President Snakes on it and doesn't say the double clicks on it. We're not professional merchandisers. But if you like raising more questions than you answer, see Richard. We've got limited sizes because people keep buying stuff because Richard's really is what he does. So, sorry. We've got a lot of shirts sizes in the cat shirt.